What's up, everybody? Ryan Blue back again with another video for you guys. It has been a crazy 3 weeks for music when it comes down to disses, when it comes down to competition. You gotta love it. We're back again with another reaction video. This time it's gonna be to Freddie Gibbs' Vice Lord Poetry. It's the same beat as Champagne Poetry that by Drake. So we're just gonna jump right into it. We're gonna listen to it, we're gonna react to it. Let's do it. All right, so here we go.
I'm starting off real quick, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, wait, hold on. So first of all, this beat is one of the coldest beats on the Drake project, honestly.
Yeah. I was big rapping for the birth of my son. The earth ain't big enough for both of us. You gotta get done. They say they smoking top fives, but you ain't burnt the one. Fuck niggas.
Okay, I think we just got a Kendrick little diss right there. Hold on, let's take it back. Let's take it back.
Talking about, like every time I hit big rapping for the birth of my son. The earth ain't big enough for both of us. You gotta get done. They say they smoking top fives, but you ain't burnt the one. Fuck niggas talking about, like every time I hit the boot.
If not a diss, at least a response.
I don't leave that bitch with a body count. Came on talking shit as a toddler, I had a potty mouth. All the girls I ever got pregnant, I tricked the body out. Lift that ass up, got them titties dead. Got rich and then die trying, fuck all the mini men. Got rich and put them on tour,
okay.
Shout out my mini men.
Okay.
Only thing I diamond cubans and skinny jeans. Only thing I got is my balls and my word, if anything. Hoes will be with any crew, get that ass to any who. Got the credibility waning just like these rappers do. Nigga change their name, but your history ain't detachable. I'm so grammatical, I could take a sabbatical. Gary nigga would never know Indiana move. Built the empire from ashes and sent me back a few. Niggas wanna sign me up, I'm the reason they signing you. Bitch.
Hey, I ain't really mad at it so far. Hey, he's snapping.
Yeah. For the industry, you get lost in it. BT treat a nigga like I ain't dark skinned. But I ain't fuck with y'all, so 106 and park in it. Cypher just a waste of my time, cause I walk the park with it. Snow said, let's hit the award, but we ain't dressing up. Showed up in the tank top and chucks, he in a fucking tux. Texting Ross to get some advice, he keep me buttoned up. I disrespected bro several years ago, I was fucking up. Fuck yeah. Now I love him like my mama's son. House up in the hills ain't shit till you get your mama one. You a certified crack baby, I can't get mama funds. Pray the Lord forgive me for selling dope during Ramadan. Do it, keep a nigga stable. The crackers mark a nigga grave before you touch the cradle. I send a ton off to the moles cause I was more than able. Fiend. They let the GDs in the dough, the Lord's was at the table. Fiend. Yeah.
Triple S exercise.
You know what I'm saying, nigga? Big rapping, not little rapping. Little rapping with the babysitter, bitch.
He's going
saying?
Off.
You deal with the big boy.
Hey, so far, I mean, this joint kind of hard. I ain't gonna hold you up.
Hey yo, brunches on my cereal boxes and Gary living cold. Same meal Saturday morning, we watching different strokes. Diego shaking up when he said and them niggas flipping folks. I was selling dope and Kanye was working at River Oaks. I did it with no radio. Had $1 million before I ever met Ebro. Cause up until this point, my activities was illegal. I never made a chart, I ain't let it fuck with my ego. When I dropped Sparkfield, I had the album of the year. Bitch, you can ask, not sip. The gangsta rapper of the year running like 10 years straight. Sometimes I feel like all my flowers coming 10 years late. But fuck me, yeah. Vice Lord Poetry. Had to be twice as nice as these niggas for y'all to notice me. King rapping, nobody over me. If I had a time machine, the younger friend would be buying bricks from the older me. If I had a time machine, I would bring Chad Butler back. Candy paint is sitting on blaze.
Okay, no. Hey, this was pretty clean. This was something like I'm glad he came out with this. It's been a little minute. I'm not even gonna say it was a diss. It was more so a response. I want to see if Kendrick would even acknowledge him. Freddie been working. I ain't even gonna hold you up. Freddie been working. He's not necessarily mainstream. He's one of my favorite rappers right now. But I've been a fan since ESGN. That project was really dope. But yeah, I think this was more so a response to Kendrick. It's basically like, hey, I've been listening, and it's like he's popping his eyes out of the murky water. Let's see what Kendrick gonna say, if he gonna respond. But actually, at the end of all my reactions, I always have to give you guys like a recommendation of a song by the artist or someone related to the artist or that sounds like the artist. So look, we're gonna do this one. This is a very like maybe 2013 song by Freddie Gibbs, but the vibe is really dope. It's called Lose Control. So check it out. The beat, everything about this is like really, really dope. This whole project is really good too, guys. This featuring BJ, the Chicago Kid.
Tell me what you know about it. Fell asleep in the project and woke up on the island. I'm ice cold with a cold piece of my coat hiding. That baby face with a killer body, she bout about it. And if I play my cards right, she might stay. I'm trying to work on treating you the right way. I hope you forgive me for all the bullshit, cause ain't nobody else in the world around it but you. We got plenty cheese, plenty keys, all of you. Girl, let's hop.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please like, share, subscribe to my channel. More videos coming soon, more reactions, more everything. Just more everything, guys. But until next time, peace.